used to live in a world of my own. Now I could never be lonely. So run to run me, to and me. Let's be together. Run to me and love me forever. Come to me and I know you'll discover.
Right, that is Run to Me by the Montanas. Wayne just ran out for a minute. He'll be back in just a second. In fact, here he is now. You're back already, Wayne.
Okay. Oh, yeah. I was just checking something in the other room there. So
that's all right.
Okay, that was the Montanas, and it came out in 1968. A lot of these songs on the CD are played pretty much just in the Chicago area.
Yeah, that's and, what you were saying.
A lot of memories here.
Yeah, that's very cool. So, all right, well, you're listening to the WRLR second annual Radiothon. This is the second year in a row that we've been doing this, and it's so much fun. So, yeah, it's so cool. Wayne, did you want to tell people about the Radiothon this time? Because I've done it a couple of times now.
Okay, yeah, it's the second annual Radiothon. The contribution methods are online, www.crowdrise.com/WRLR. And there's a $10 minimum donation. $25 will send you a free T-shirt. And for $150, you can produce your own show, and that'll last for an hour. So that's pretty exciting.
Yeah.
And mail the donations to WRLR, Post Office Box 98, Round Lake Beach, 60073. Or if you want to donate on the website, it'll be www.wrlr.fm and click the donate button.
Very nice.
Mm-hmm.
Those are three ways to donate, and we all really appreciate the donations that we've received so far. You know, I mean, because, well, like I was saying earlier, it helps the station run. It not only, I mean, it keeps the lights on, but it also helps us like with equipment repairs, and it helps with much needed maintenance.
Yeah, so sometimes we need new mics, new headphones, and to pay the bills too.
Well, yeah, that's what I mean by keep the lights on. You know,
mm-hmm,
and
mm-hmm.
So I think it's a really cool thing that we've been doing this the last 2 years. You know, I think the Radiothon is a lot of fun. You know,
yeah, I look forward to this every time.
Yeah, so. Yeah, and Wayne and I are just spending the next, now it's only an hour 15 with you because it's 10:46. Can't believe it's been it's been a half an hour already that we've been on, mm-hmm. Because the football game ended around 10:12, I think. So, and like I said, it was a good game.
Yeah, good coverage.
It was, yeah. So, all right. But we're here until midnight, and then after us is Sean Hauser. He's going to be on for about like 3 or 4 hours, I think.
Because he's got such a great personality. He's real good for it.
Oh, right? Yeah. He's very cool. Yeah. So, and there's I was just looking at the grid outside because we have out in the studio, outside the studio, we have a little grid of who's going to be on throughout the Radiothon, and we've got a lot of really good people. Coming up, we've had a lot of good people today. We had the Brecker brothers, and then of course and they're always funny. And then we had the sports team.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. All right. So next up, since you had that pick, Wayne, I'm going to go with my next pick, which is I believe the band is Katarina and the Waves. This is I'm sure quite a few people will know of this song. This is Walking on Sunshine. Walking on Sunshine by Katrina and the Waves.
Wow, that's high energy. That was a good song.
It is. It's very... Mm-hmm. I like the songs we've been playing so far because they're very upbeat, you know?
Yeah, they've all been pretty upbeat.
Yeah, they have. So,
well, a little change of pace here now.
Yeah, there will be a little change of pace. So Wayne, you said that this next song is a little bit of change of pace.
Well, it's not a bad song. It's just not as upbeat as the ones that we have been playing.
Hey, you know, there are a lot of great not upbeat songs.
Mm-hmm. So. This one here, it brings you back to the Summer of Love, brings me back to it, 1967. This is by The Crying Shames. It was number one for 4 straight weeks on both WCFL and WLS. It's called It Could Be We're in Love.
Didn't it seem right to walk along the sand last night and to gaze out at the night through your window? Just the way things are can be reflected in a star, and you don't stop to think.
It Could Be We're in Love. That was the Summer of 67 by the Crying Shames, a Chicago group. Brings back good memories.
Yeah, that's very cool. Of course, I wasn't around back then, but you were.
Mm-hmm.
So I'm glad that it brings back a lot of good memories for
you.
Yeah,
big variety back then. It was a good time to be around with all these different groups coming around.
Well, that whole CD that you got there is music that was played from in Chicago around that time, wasn't it?
Yeah, a lot of Chicago groups. Yeah. I believe it. From 67 to 71, something like that. And some of these were in the Chicago area charts.
Right. Yes.
And every week you go to the record store, and then there was this music survey.
Right.
And you'll go down and they'd have the top 40. And it was very, very cool to check out the songs every week.
Let's do it. Okay, well, my next pick is by a guy named Junior Senior, and he sounds to me like Michael Jackson. So I'm going to play this song, and after the song we'll talk, and we'll see if you think he sounds like Michael as well. This is Junior Senior, Move Your Feet.